A Bend in the River of Life is an epic novel that begins in India and spans five continents. Rana was born in a well-to-do family in British India in the thick of World War II. Before his second birthday, his parents go through a bitter separation. His mother returns to her parents, but Rana is told that she's dead. He is brought up by his grandmother and a young aunt. Meanwhile, the Indian subcontinent is partitioned into India and Pakistan. Rooted to the Pakistan side for centuries, his family is forced to migrate to India, leaving behind their fortune. When Rana is 9, his mother returns, astounding Rana beyond comprehension. Rana graduates with honors in economics and begins working for an American bank. A Bend in the River of Life is a symphony of time, space, and mind, and follows the emotional journey through loves and losses as Rana makes a way for himself and his family in the U.S. An entertaining novel full of emotion weaves its unique tale while keeping readers fully engrossed. The Indian-born U.S. author Budh-Aditya Roy has lived in and traveled to 35 countries, pursuing his career in banking and finance. He currently lives in South Florida and derives pleasure from writing. A Bend in the River of Life is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.